2020, I'm coming.
Jamie, can you tell us about Just Mercy?
Just Mercy, go see it December 25th and January 10th, big release. Don't sleep on this movie. No. Brian Stevenson, and I know she knows
this. Very well. Yes.
This man, quietly behind closed doors, has been going and doing that type of work that no one wants to do, where he goes and listens to people who, because of the perception of what they look like, are already considered guilty.
Right.
Just Mercy talks about Walter Miller, who I play, about a man who's just chopping trees in Alabama, driving down the street. They stop him and put him in jail and said he killed someone in the next city, killed a white girl in the next city. And everybody believed it. Why? Because black.
Right.
Here comes Brian Stevenson, who's played wonderfully by Michael B. Jordan.
Right.
And he takes on this case, and it's the first case to be overturned. Since that, it's been 123 cases. But we don't hear about it a lot. That's why it's important for us to go out and support this film. December 25th, January 10th, and spread the word. Because even when you look what's going on in Texas,
right.
It opens your eyes up to so much.
We find a way to air it on the hill.